weather, my everything, my buddies and people out there. We're currently traveling. Gary's driving. We're heading for New Brunswick. And as you can see, yeah, Sackville, New Brunswick. We're currently in Commerce now. As you can see, the turbine. Yeah, see? There goes the turbine. Now, we're heading now for how many minutes more before we reach the, what do you call this?
Sackville?
Yeah.
20 minutes? 15, 20 minutes?
Ah, okay. Gary Hero. Hi, say hi. Yeah, he's currently driving. Tell something about this place, Amherst. Gary, say something about Amherst.
Amherst is on the border between New Brunswick and Nova Scotia. We are leaving Nova Scotia here in a moment, and we'll be crossing into New Brunswick.
Okay, so that's it. Yan guys, tingnan niyo ang ganda. We'll be doing more vlog in a while once we reach Sackville, New Brunswick.
In about 15 minutes.
Oh, okay. In about 15 minutes. So, well, the weather is fine. It's not really sunny, but at least like we're having a great time, like, you know, with the weather and of course the temperature as well. It's summertime here in Canada, but basically it's really, really warm, of course, on summer as well. But today, it's not that bad. Ayan, look at that. Okay, I'll see you in a while.
Up here.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Up here, we turn off the PEI.
Okay.
Just up here.
Oh, all right.
To the right, turn off to the right.
Okay. All right, guys, we'll be seeing you later. We're now entering Sackville.
Yep.
This is now New Brunswick, is that right?
That's right.
Yeah, and so we're almost there, guys. Just showing you around here. We're now on our way to Sackville. Sackville. Here we go.
Downtown.
I'm sorry?
Downtown Sackville we're going.
Oh, okay. Guys, these are trailers. Yan, binibenta nila yung mga yan. So, ang ginagawa nila, pumupunta sila sa beach, nagstay sila sa trailer. So, this is now Dorchester, it says. Welcome to Sackville, it says. They probably have like Walmart or something here.
Yeah. Imagine.
Yes. But we just don't know where to go, guys. First time ko po dito sa... It's my first time here. Of
my
course.
First time here.
Ah, also Gary. Oh, okay.
I've never cycled before.
Oh, okay. So this is our first time in Sackville. We'll just be going around. Mga building dito sa town nila. Ayan. There, guys. We'll be going around. Ganda ng flowers. Telephone company. Is that, honey? Mount Allison University. It's a school.
At the university there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mount Allison University. It's
you want to ask this kid something?
Yeah, sure. Excuse me. Yeah, where's the provincial park? Do you have any?
Is there a provincial park in Sackville?
Is there a provincial park? There's Waterfowl Park.
Oh.
Which is like boardwalks.
Yeah, okay.
We never here before, so.
You're just looking for something to do?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, if you... Do you have a map? Or?
No.
No.
That's okay.
Okay, just...
If you go... There's, like, lots of ways to get there. Maybe the easiest back to the intersection down there.
Where the lights are?
Yeah. And if you turn left, it'll go, it kind of curves. There's a building called Cranewood. It's like an old stone building on the right. It's a really nice cafe if you want to get something after you walk around. And then if you kind of walk from Cranewood, like, you can park there. And then, actually, anyone there can also tell you where Waterfowl is, but if you walk, kind of along the side of the road, there's like an entrance into the boardwalks.
Okay.
It's like just over there, kind of behind.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a church and stuff.
So turn left at the lights down here.
Yes. And then you should see the stone building on the right called Cranewood.
Okay.
And if you can't figure out how to get to Waterfowl from there, someone inside can definitely tell you too.
Okay. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye. Oh, look at the bricks. Honey, the buildings here are all made of bricks. Look at this as well. Oh, so beautiful. Wow. Look, they're all made of bricks. Yeah. Wow, so beautiful. Ang ganda dito. Ang ganda ng mga building nila. Hi guys, andito kami ngayon sa small, parang park nila. Tignan nyo yung fountain doon sa dulo. Ayan. Lalakad tayo for a moment. Hi, Gary. Hi there.
Hi.
Oh my God. This is my vlog. Kita nyo siya. Makulit. Ayan, tingnan nyo. Lahat ng buildings dito puro gawa sa bricks. Ayan, this is a small, parang, ewan ko kung ano ba to, fountain nila. Tapos, may tubig. Oh, look at that, Gary. There's a, like a small bridge there. Look. I don't know. What is that? It's just, ayan, parang may bridge na ano. Ang gandang tignan, and it's a quiet day today. Today is Friday. Andito kami, nag-iikot-ikot kami ngayon. Ayan. Hello, Mr. Rogers.
Hello.
Look here. Ayan. Oh, no. Hi guys, we're currently here in Urban Planet. We're in it's actually in Dieppe and still in New Brunswick. Tignan nyo guys, so mga sale nila. Tignan mo yan, $12 na lang itong mga sapatos, mga boots nila. And then they also have this. Yan. May mga 50% na lang yung mga shoes nila. Look at that, guys. Ang mamura na lang. There. And they also have a bag here. It's just $24. Yan. Iba-ibang color niya. Ganda, no? Beautiful bags here. They also have this kind of bag, which is, mikano ba to? Oh, it's $24. Yan, $24 siya. Tapos, as you can see around here, they got a lot of stuff na $5 lang. Mura-mura. Yan. Sa mga maliliitang katawan. Here we go. They also have something that's $10. Alright. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful. Now, I'll tour you around here. Ano ba to? Tignan mo to. Pero pambahay yan, panloob ng bahay. They got different kinds of
shirt around here. Ito tingnan mo, $11 lang nila oh. Pero ano siya? Black. Dito naman, they have like buy two and you get one free. Yeah. Hi guys, tingnan nyo to. Today only, it's today only that they're offering like you buy two and you get one for free. Katulad nito mga to. Yan. Mga crop top nila. Yan, pang teenagers. At ito pa. Ang gaganda guys. This one. Look at this. At makikita nyo rin dito, like, you know, they have shoes that are just $12 now for today. And they also have like different stuff here that are $6. Yan, tignan nyo yung mga pants, loose pants nila. Para mga, you buy two and you get one for free as well. Yan. Different colors. Ang gaganda. Yan, it's another crop top here. Yan. There, you could see, I'm gonna go around here and show you some bags. Yeah. Mga kabataan na namimili. Mahilig sa mga damit. Look at this. There we go. Ang kikit ng bag. Maliliit lang yan. This is so much. Ayan. Ito, another bag. Makikita niyo. Iba-ibang color niya. I haven't seen the price. Di ko alam kung magkano ba to. Oh, it's 19. It's actually $19.99. All right. Ang dami namimili guys. Nakapila silang lahat. Namimili. Okay guys. I'll see you around again. And I hope you enjoy watching my vlog. Remember, please don't forget to pray. Be kind to one another and love one another. Lalo na ng mga magulang natin. Huwag natin silang makakalimutan. Alright guys, I'll see you around. Bye for now.